Hey guys, welcome to Luca Techty YouTube channel. On this channel, we're uploading everything about technology, so let's get started. Today, technology is one of the most powerful sectors shaping the global economy, driving changes and setting trends. So here, we will tell you about the world's biggest technology companies that rule the world. Our list includes the largest companies from different fields of the digital industry, like software, hardware, media, e-commerce, telecommunications, and others. Samsung. Samsung has a market cap of $360.5 billion. This company is globally known as a consumer electronics producer. Even though it is a huge private conglomerate presented in various industries from ship and aircraft building to life insurance, the company has three technological divisions: consumer electronics, information technology, and mobile communications, and device solutions. Tencent. This company has a market cap of $461.7 billion, making Tencent the ninth most valuable company globally. Tencent is a conglomerate tech company, a venture company, and an investment holding that originated in China. Tencent Holdings is a vast company in various industries. They handle not only the gaming industry, but also other segments where it operates: music, mobile games, web portals, internet services, and e-commerce. Taiwan Semiconductor. Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company, TSMC, has a market cap of $469.06 billion. This value makes TSMC the eighth most valuable company by market cap globally. The multinational company that, as their name implies, specializes in semiconductors. Founded in 1987, they sell central processing units, graphic processing units, microprocessors, motherboards, and more. Nvidia. Nvidia is one of the graphic processor manufacturers worldwide, providing the fastest GPU available for PCs, mobile devices, game consoles, workstations. The company had its first success with the computer gaming market. In 2000, it started the partnership with Microsoft, developing graphics cards for the Xbox gaming console. Since then, the company consistently improves its products, broadening the line and setting the new standards of interactive graphics. Meta Platforms. Meta has a market cap of $546.8 billion and is the sixth most valuable company by market cap globally. Meta Platforms is the parent institution of the social media giant Facebook, operates under the leadership of Mark Zuckerberg, the founder of Facebook. He created these assets in 2004. They acquired many social platforms such as WhatsApp, Instagram, and Oculus in the past. Tesla. Tesla has a $1 trillion market capitalization, led by Elon Musk, the world's richest person. Electric car maker Tesla joined the $1 trillion club in October 2021. After dipping below the milestone, its value is back above the mark. Tesla has been the world's most valuable car maker for some time, but for years it struggled to ramp up production and investors speculated it would fail. In 2021, the company upped its game and became profitable for the first time, prompting its shares to take off. Amazon. With a massive market capitalization of $1.2 trillion market cap, Amazon is an American multinational technology company based in Seattle, Washington, which focuses on e-commerce, cloud computing, digital streaming, and artificial intelligence. It is considered one of the big five companies in the U.S. information technology industry, along with Google, Apple, Microsoft, and Facebook. The company has been referred to as one of the most influential economic and cultural forces in the world, as well as the world's most valuable brand. Alphabet. Alphabet has a $1.6 trillion market cap. This value makes Alphabet ranking third as the most valuable company globally. Alphabet is an American multinational company that is the parent company of Google and other subsidiary companies. Sergey Brin and Larry Page established this company in 1998 while studying at Stanford University. They have around 135,000 employees. Google is leading in the search engine segment, and they have a market value of 91.9% as of 2022. Microsoft. Microsoft has a $2 trillion market cap, makes this company the world's second most valuable company. Microsoft is one of the largest technology corporations in the world. Aside from Microsoft Windows, their line of operating systems, they're also known for the Microsoft Office Suite, which is used by more than 1 billion people worldwide. Apple. Apple has a $2.2 trillion market capitalization, 516 retail stores, and around 147,000 employees. Apple Incorporation's ranking is the first most valuable company globally. This American company sells consumer electronics such as smartphones, tablets, and computers. Not only that, but Apple also has a platform for music, film, and portals that generate internet sales and develops application software and operating systems. So there you have it, richest technology companies in the world. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe and turn on post notifications. Thanks for watching.